Napoli because he missed the scenery, the native dancers and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong.
Екатерина.